Hi guys, this is Razor Eye. Right now, tumatakbo tayo sa monsters. Pero alam nyo ba ang tamang way ng pagpa-farm ng items at cards? No? Kailan ba dapat mag-farm ng items and cards and equipments? So, discuss natin yan. Okay. So, unang-una, mas maganda mag-farm kung i-activate nyo to. Itong field battle, drop 3 times 6. So, may 30 minutes ka every day by reaching 100 activity points, no? So, meron tayong 210 minutes. Yan. 30 minutes of blessing time by reaching 100 daily activity and claiming the corresponding rewards on the event page. So, kung hindi nyo pa nagagamit to, make sure na ayusin natin to, gamitin natin, no? If there's an extra blessing time granted by an additional event, event's blessing time will be consumed first after it's activated. You can't obtain any more blessing time after the accumulated blessing time has reached the upper limit. So, meaning hanggang 210 lang pwede mong ma-acquire. No? Tapos, pag fatigue ka na, hindi ka na makakuha ng experience. No? That's the time that you would use this. Kasi since wala ka nang makukuhang experience, doon na tayo sa drop rate. No? Kasi pag in-unlock mo kagad to, at meron ka pang fatigue, meron ka pang stamina, uubusin yung stamina mo. Ang hindi ka na magkaka-experience, magkaka-item ka, maubos pa yung stamina mo. So, ubusin mo muna yung stamina, no? For your experience, at pagtapos na yon, unlock na natin to. Yan. At, mag-farm na tayo ng items. So, try natin, no? Ano tayo magandang pwesto? Ito, flywing. Yon. So, flywing doon. Ang hinahunt natin, skeleton worker, no? Tingnan nyo kung may lilitaw na item. No? Yun, meron, no? Grit 1. No? A skeleton bone, no? Meron pa rin. Lilitaw. Partneran nyo siya ng Lucky Candy. Yan. Para may additional drop, no? Pag pumatay ka ng monsters. So, yan. Yan ang gawin nyo pang farm. No? Para yung may experience na kayo, may pang-farm pa kayo. Yan ay meron kayong konting oras. No? So, yun ang proof na after yung ma-exhaust or fatigue, pwede pa rin kayong mag-farm ng item. Ang pina-farm natin, skeleton worker. Sana magkaroon tayo ng skeleton worker card. At marami na tayong rings na nakuha dito. Card na lang ang kulang. So there you have it, no? That's how you can maximize the way that you gain experience sa items at sa fatigue mo. So this is Razor Eye signing out. Always remember to level up your playstyle and see you next time. Bye guys!